Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's me Pratyusha here. In this video, I want to show you how to prepare fruit custard. This is a easiest sweet recipe we can prepare in no time, and we can also make it when the guests are coming to our home or as a sweet for a potluck. And this is the sweet we can eat guilt-free as it has less sugar and lot of fruits. So let's get into the video how to make it perfectly. Make this sweet, I took more than half liter of milk and I am boiling it, and after boiling it we need to stir it continuously to make it little more thicker, and then we are going to add the sugar. We are going to add the sugar of 3 to 4 tablespoons. If required, we can also add it later. This time I took this kind of custard. Usually it will be available in vanilla flavor, but this is a different one. So I took 3 tablespoons of custard powder, and you need to mix it with a little bit of warm water without any lumps. So I am mixing it nicely without any lumps. So once the custard mixture is mixed, we are going to add this one into the boiling milk. And the most critical part is you need to stir it continuously without making any lumps. And you need to add the custard milk powder right quantity, then it will become thick. Otherwise it is like a very thin one. So I am mixing a few more times of custard here. And keep on stirring it for 10 minutes. After stirring continuously also, I found these lumps formed. So with the help of a hand blender, I mixed it with the hand blender. So after a lot of mixing, then custard becomes so thick. I like to have the custard as a thick one. So for me, this is the right consistency. Now it is a time to add all the fruits. So I have added the strawberries and also apples here, and I have some pears. So I cut them into small pieces and added them here, and I also want some crunchy feeling, so I added some almonds and cashews and some dates into this custard. So now it is the time to mix everything together in the custard. Once you mix everything, you can also check the sweetness. If you want, you can also add some more sugar. And now I am adding tutti frutti mix. This will also give more taste. So I like it. So I am adding it here. And to make it so creamy, I am adding heavy cream here. And then refrigerate it for 2 hours and serve in a nice bowl. So the custard is ready, and you can enjoy with all the fruits. It's a nice dessert to have in any occasion. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please click subscribe button.